here we are with Deer Tick and John, who's the lead singer of them. We've been invited backstage and everything like that. And thanks, John, by the way.
Yeah, you're welcome.
We're in Cardiff, by the way.
Thank you very much.
John has watched a number of our YouTube videos and everything like that, and he's now wants a bit of Reaper with his English version of a
Thanksgiving meal.
Thanksgiving meal.
Yeah.
Enjoy. Let's add some heat.
look at that.
It's going to be painful.
Yeah. And we've just noticed you've got some baby wipes as well.
For later.
You're going to need them.
Is that for the front end or the back end?
By the way, with your left hand, next time you go for a pee, use your right hand.
Of course. That's why I'm touching the potato with this.
How is it?
What, the English version of the... looks a bit sad. Is that garlic in the middle?
You weren't actually sure about that.
You love chilli as well, don't you?
I do, yeah.
That's not...
It's about what I expected.
It's not massive.
It's very hot.
Is it?
You're taking it well.
Yeah, no, it's growing. I'm going to start sweating soon.
You've started already.
Yeah, I can feel it in my eyes. That's really something else.
I think what I'll do is I'll remove the knife before I get stabbed because of the obviously severe pain coming in a moment.
Yeah. Well, when's your next gig?
tomorrow.
Okay. So you heard it here first, folks. Tomorrow's gig is cancelled.
might just be an octave or two higher.
You what? Sorry.
Might just be an octave or two higher.
Yeah.
and the thing is tomorrow night is actually the last gig that Deer Tick are actually doing. They've been on a European tour.
Maybe tonight will be the last gig Deer Tick.
back to the States. Which hopefully we'll see you next year because we're coming across to the States anyway.
You've got some more left. Is there some more left there?
I'm well aware of that.
Well, the guy that created this chili is Ed Curry, as we all know.
Yeah.
And it's called the Carolina Reaper.
It's just a pepper.
Just a pepper. Carolina. That's not an Irish.
Were you in the way?
Because
you said it would be tight or something like that.
Look at the sweat. Yeah,
that looks
good. No, she's coming in.
Oh, dude.
You ain't clicked on it.
Just to put it in concept, is John, he discovered the Clifton Chilli Club via a YouTube video, which was unfortunately me snorting chilli powder and seeing
that's
Dave
a
Mac
stupid
well.
Idea.
And now we're just sharing our experience and our love for chilies. And John, welcome to the Clifton Chilli Club. Honorary member. Honorary member.
Brilliant. Thank you very much. I got a lot left for anybody watching.
You go ahead, John.
No, we're not selfish. We would not take it.
How much did you eat?
You're not selfish.
About a third of it, at least.
A third of the whole pepper?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you look like you're feeling it,
man. Have you got another lead singer?
Yeah, you can handle most of this.
You're going to need someone else tomorrow night.
Hang on. For tomorrow night
in Birmingham.
John's going for it. Oh.
Get on.
Damn.
Get on. Yes!
That's going to be.
Right, let's have a little rave.
You're going to need some aloe vera for tomorrow, by the way.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Toilet paper in the fridge, man.
It's going to need some Novocaine for tomorrow.
Oh, you're crying.
Oh, dude.
I mean, it looks lovely. That's good. It's dry. Look at it. Look, turkey. This is not Ebola or anything like that, or H151NO strain 7 or anything like that.
Now, I can assure you that is grade 1.
That's grade 1?
Mm-hmm.
That's hot,
yeah? Second time around, it wasn't as bad.
Can I have a sliver?
I think the world record for eating three of them is like 12 seconds.
That's right. Ian's going for some. Little slither.
Alright, you can wait a minute. It's already really hot.
I'm just going to
finish it up here.
They always taste better when you're eating with food.
Yeah. I don't know how you ate that much of it. I did a tiny bit.
I'm finishing it. Yeah. this mash.
Jesus Christ.
Get on.
That's hot.
That's impressive, man. That's good.
Job. That's pretty.
All right. So. I think I've earned my hoodie.
Yeah. Oh, definitely.
Absolutely, yeah. So, last will and testament of Deertick.
All right. Birmingham tomorrow. Cancelled.
Yeah.
Nice and shiny there.
Yeah.
Ooh. That was good. Thank you.
That's good. You're welcome.
Thank you for that.
Any last words?
Yeah. No, I just would like a tissue to blow my nose.
No, we don't do that. Sorry. Take it like a man.
I guess I should lick my fingers, huh?
Yes.
Yep.
Just final nail in the coffin.
Good man.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
I had like a tiny strip of it and he ate like whole pepper.
Oh, my God. John.
Like the good man.
Live like fast.
Oh. So that's that.
Broom, John, Orange Club. Well,
cheers.
Dear Tick, check him out.